Diet and pregnancy, how to eat healthy when you're expecting diet and pregnancy. How to eat healthy when you're expecting diet in pregnancy is one of the most important aspects of the period, and history has shown this with the different cultures around the world, as different cultures tend to have a variety of special dishes for pregnant women, aimed at maintaining their health and easing the birth process for them. In our modern world, it is no different. Pregnant women have to take special precautions with what they eat, and even with how they eat. Simply put, eating right is a priority for any expectant mother, as not only her health depends on this, but the health of the unborn child. So just what does it take to eat right during pregnancy? The six classes of food are usually combined in a bid to ensure nutritional balance, hence a lack of a particular class of food in the diet over time could lead to serious consequences. Another thing to consider is the specific nutritional need of the mother at that point, and how it can be managed in relation to the needs of the developing baby. As a pregnant woman, you will need extra calories for yourself and the baby every other day, especially during the second and third trimesters of the pregnancy. All additional nutrients, minerals and vitamins your body needs should be provided to ensure a safe pregnancy period. There is no question of choosing healthy, nutritional foods which should ensure your well-being and safety of the child. Another important factor to consider is the risk of excessive weight gain and the increased risk of developing gestational diabetes due to poor eating habits. Pregnancy is not a time to overindulge in harmful cravings, therefore, caution should be applied to avoid prenatal and postpartum complications. A good pregnancy diet should cover the following areas: a balanced diet, easily digestible foods, foods that don't give heartburn like some women experience reduced spiciness since it sometimes triggers throwing up. Some examples of foods suitable for pregnant women include: the above foods generally contain nutrients that are necessary to see a pregnancy through, a fact that many people have come to learn during pregnancy. Eating right during pregnancy is about merging your cravings with healthy choices. For example, if you suddenly crave sugar, you could get a natural source like honey and perhaps add it to your tea, or take a spoonful or two to satisfy the craving. This would be better than getting synthetic sugars and popping cubes of it into your mouth. Sometimes, the need to eat something you have no desire for might arise. For example, you might need to drink castor oil on prescription, and yet you might not feel like it. Focusing on the end goal, a safe pregnancy should help you overcome that. Eating right while pregnant is a priority, one that you should not toy with at any stage of your term. To see more details, please click the link below the description of the video, and you remember to subscribe to the channel to receive the latest video.